Oh, me name is Mick Maguire, and I'll quickly tell to you of a young girl I admire, name of Katie Donahoe. She's fair and fat and 40, and believe me when I say, every time I go a-courting her, I can hear her mammy say, Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give your man a sight. Can't you see it's Mr. Maguire, and he's courting your sister Kate? You know very well he owns a farm a wee bit out of town. Get up out of that, you impotent brat, and let Mr. Maguire sit down. Now the first place that I met her was at the fair of Tandragee, and I asked her very politely if she'd dance a step with me. I asked if I could see her home if I was going her way. I'd no sooner got inside the door and I heard her mammy say, Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give your man a sight. Can't you see it's Mr. Maguire and he's courting your sister Kate? You know very well he owns a farm a wee bit out of town. Get up out of that, you impotent brat, let Mr. Maguire sit down. Ah, but now that we are married, sure, her mother's changed her mind, because I spent a legacy me father left behind. She hasn't got the decency to bid me time a day. Whenever I step inside the door, I can hear this old one say, Johnny, pull up to the fire, pull up, you're sitting in the draft. It's only Al Maguire, and he nearly drives me daft. I don't know why Katie took him on her, he's always on the tear. Or a sip where you are, and never you dare to give Al Maguire the chair. I don't know why Katie took him, for he's always on the tear. Arrested where you are, and never you dare to give Al Maguire the chair.